Welcome back to Baby Cat News. Today, we have some shocking news for you. Do you remember star Fluffy of Hollywood? Yes, this is his baby photo. Last Monday, he got kidnapped by thief Steve Carson. Now, Steve Carson brought him to his workshop to do some major injuries. Now the cat is less popular than usual. It is also very grumpy and sad lately. It won't bite anyone. It is too grumpy. If you find Steve Carson, please bring him to jail, even though he is already in jail. Behind bars, thanks to the police and the government. But now, poor Fluffy has no fur, technically. Would you take a look at this? Let's set him out, shall we? Look at little Fluffy Kim. He has no fur. Remember how that's it for today, folks. Stay tuned.
Hello, everyone.
I am Melody Lam, news reporter, and we got some breaking news. Our Hollywood star Fluffy the Cat is kidnapped at our Hollywood star, Fluffy Meow, is kidnapped by the evil Steve Carson. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to the Daily Cat News. This is Melody Lam, news reporter here, and today we have some breaking news. Do you remember our Hollywood... Hello, everyone. Welcome back to the Daily Cat News. This is Melody Lam, news reporter here.
Stop looking at us!
Welcome back to the Daily Cat. Melody Liang, news reporter here. Today, we have some breaking news that will all shock you. Remember this, our little star Fluffy. Yes, it's the cutest cat ever. But take a look at this. Criminal reported to cut Fluffy's hair off. Poor Fluffy is now completely bald. Not really bald, but still, it's very heartbreaking. Fluffy is very angry and mad right now, not because we put him in a cage. It's because he is very cold and has no fur. The criminal is already spotted and is put in jail. If he escapes, please call 9616103 dot 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 at something, I guess. Ah, 重生来个! To the Daily Cat News. Today, we have some very sad breaking news. Star Fluffy of Hollywood is... I can't say it. Star Fluffy of Hollywood had a haircut. It's super sad. Please take a look. that was the breaking news. Goodbye.
Today.